busy. Well, I should do it any minute. There's all these people around. That's a full again. Just back this road again, we've gone over. The whole car park places. Oh, the two YouTube channels are the same guy. Because there's a Scotsman in Tenerife and there's a Scotsman that travels. So one mate's in Scotland, it's been in Tenerife, is it the same guy? Well, Scotsman in Tenerife and Scotsman travels. I think, is it the same guy? Either doubles or twins, I don't know. I noticed that today. I thought it was two different people. If you just jump in and buy their ticket after the train. Usually the box office is shut, isn't it, usually. And sort of where you get the, where you're from. Where you Leeds. We've better go on bus with my train, because my sister went back to Scotland yesterday. It's 2 hours late coming in. Well, we went to Preston. It's all online now. The car park's busy. From the music. And can I beat the rain? Got it. Some rain. Bit chilly from the gloves though. Bit chilly. Again here. Yeah. It's all by your phone and everything here. Yeah. Is that safe? Market will be gone, I wonder. It'll be gone in a couple of years. Lovely, yeah. It's always just starting with the viewers and the subscribers. I thought I'd get that, maybe. Especially being like a funny channel, you know, for like a kid, but an adult. Bowman, you know, it's not weird and creepy when you do it that way. I said, do you want to the channel because you made it? Well, I didn't, I thought I'd keep it going. I know I should upgrade it, but I don't think we're bothered to. Thank you. this, I don't know, God, but run over. No summer anymore. The seagulls, I don't know. Walk up or walk down. You think there's somebody taking a walk up? Sand. I think you're walking down that way, you walk up that way. Sand. Sand up anyway. I'll start me there, I'll go the other way around. Watching the same video over and over. That's the thing about it. It's constantly seeing the same video. Spoke to different people. Nothing else. I was watching a video the other day and I was stuck behind this guy and his two kids and all that. Taking tackles back on me there. I think they knew because it was like loads of people and it's just some of you in front of you. I didn't realise that. I don't look at the screen much. I just look at it see if it's in front of you. Come on. Attack somebody. Well, I hate doing that, but you don't fancy a raindrop. And the screen goes all blurred. Bad enough, it's blurred me walking. Apart from me talking, this was. I'm gonna start the rain. Get the rain off the hands of it. Bit of a same video again and again. A little gap, see? A little sore. Not perfect.